Hey guys, NJP, Bob Newby, Rick 73 Test 1, or Rick Test, whatever, any of those names will work, I'll answer to them. Just don't call me late for supper. But anyway, I just wanted to make a short video here. I just signed on a few seconds ago and saw the numbers up here, and it really, how often does something like this happen where you have all these sevens? Most of you guys know that the number 7 is a significant number in my life. It was the number of my race car back in the days. The bass guitar that I play on stage is called number 7. And basically, anything having to do with the number 7 has brought me pretty good luck. So let's hope it carries through in this. But this is a shout-out to all you guys who are subscribed to me, too. 37, or if I even have 7 subscribers. Each and every one of you guys means something to me. I just want you guys to know that. And thank you very much for subbing to this channel and watching the Let's Plays that I'm posting on here for you guys. And I know they're not the most exciting Let's Plays in the world. Let's face it, you know. I mean, I'm nowhere near as good as, say, Wowzers 9088 or Sora Roxas LP or any of those other guys that are out there doing Sims videos. But I'm having a lot of fun with them, and I'm having fun entertaining you guys with them, too. And I hope you guys are enjoying them as much as I'm enjoying making them for you. So, anyway, I'm going to quit babbling here and get back to doing some Let's Plays, which is what this channel is all about. So, thank you once again, everybody, subscribing and watching the videos. It really means something to me. I really appreciate every one of you guys. So take care. We'll see you guys back in the Let's Plays.